Write the equation on the top. And solve it.
Upward Bound is a program that motivates young people to excel while they're in high school in order to prepare for college. But not only do we want them to prepare for college, we also want them to graduate from college. So therefore, it's why we have different phases of the program, like the one now is our summer residential component. And the kids, young people, actually reside here. They'll be in the dorms for 5 weeks, and they're taking academic classes from math to Spanish, English, writing, technology, financial literacy, ACT test prep, whatever it's gonna take to give them that edge that they need to be successful in life.
You get classes, you get to learn how college life is, you stay in dorms, I mean, you still do have curfews and stuff, but that's fine, you just get a feel of how it is. You get to meet a lot of new people, that's great, you get connections, and you just, like, you also meet a lot of, like, I guess people who inspire you to do more, and they just push you to just go further in life.
It's a learning experience. You get to be people around your age and ones you probably connect to. And I have friends that want to be in the same major as I do, which is broadcasting. That's what I like to do. And you just get to experience a lot of things while you're here on the college campus.
My loneliness, their loneliness, bottled up in their tummies. Right?
Okay.
We're both lonely, right? And what happens? But do you see? Show, don't tell.
I love it. Because it's like, they pretty much want you to go to college, like they always help you. And like, I really like doing the summer thing, like staying on campus, because it exposes you to a lot of stuff. Like, I like taking the classes. Like, I have the option of taking Spanish when I take Latin at school. So it's pretty cool.
I think with Upward Bound, the biggest piece is the fact that they do have the on-campus living experience and classroom experience. And what happens is it kind of causes them to be more comfortable once they're in college because they have already been exposed.
What form do you need it to have in? Because it's a standard form, but I need it in what other form? Bingo, so you gotta switch it over to Y equals MX plus B.
Exposure is the key, and it's something that they have to experience in order to really know what people at various universities want.
I'm now better prepared for college because Upward Bound has supported me, and I have the ability to take college classes and tour colleges that I probably wouldn't do without them.